say Venus.
How's our beautiful doctor of space medicine?
I gather by the compliments, Steve, you want something to eat. I'm preparing a meal right now.
I just adore your French cooking.
Blue pills, pink pills, or those delicious capsules that you make up? Boy, will I be glad to get back to Earth to have a steak. Calling Navigation Bay. Say, Professor Matic, how are we doing?
It's time to eat.
How about some coffee, Venus? I guess we've earned it. What's on the menu today?
Oh, Steve, a planatomic warhead.
Say, you gave me a scare. I thought it was something important.
Why, Steve, that's a million times more powerful than a hydrogen bomb.
Abandon routine procedure.
Robert! Restart the motors. Robert! What's the matter? Are you there? It's no good, Robert. We can't get her out of this. What's happened to Steve?
Lieutenant 90 sent out a general alert. This is an emergency.
Yes, sir. World Space Patrol Headquarters, Space City. Calling all Earth tracking stations. Emergency. Priority 1, stand by. Repeat. Stand by.
And Admiral, Roger. Boomer, a rocket right, standing by.
Okay, now I'm standing by.
Admiral Banks,
what do you make
by.
Of it, sir?
As I feared, Lieutenant 90, a missile.
According to the computer, it's carrying a planatomic bomb.
Which is powerful enough to destroy the whole Earth. Lieutenant 90, check the exact position of the missile, then instruct one of our spaceships to intercept.
A fireball. Every time I gaze into your stars.